But who are... Look out!
Why do we always have to go by car? We could have walked, and it wasn't even that far. I just don't get your infatuation with that thing.
That car's priced...
Well, they seem to have had a good time. Maybe two at a time?
That's not right.
Ah! What are those things? Corpses?
Am I still hallucinating or what?
Corey, we're leaving!
No! We have to know what happened to the others! Take a bat, too. It can be useful.
Are you sure you don't want to leave?
Not without knowing what's going on here. We really have to find the others, and quickly. This is an electronic lock. Could you look at this, May? Are you getting anywhere?
It's the hacking program that I had written to change my notes. It's old, but it seems to work. These campus geeks use some famous people's names as codes.
Famous people? Like the lead singer of the Good Parrots?
Of course not. Some famous people like Leonardo da Vinci, Christopher Columbus.
I'm hanging with a real geek.
Well, that worked out great for you when you crashed your PC. I just hope the others are okay.
We'll find out soon enough what's going on.
Maybe it's a robbery.
A robbery? At Fall Creek? Just like that, in the middle of the forest?
All right, stop. You're making me lose my concentration. There we go. We can go inside.
Yes! You're the best! Hey! Hey! What is that thing? It's alive!
I don't like that. I don't like that, Corey.
Stay with me, babe. Above all, don't touch it.
Hey, okay, I'm not stupid. Do you think we'll find them around here?
Quick, in the bag.
The others are somewhere around here, Corey. Let's find them.
What a mess! The ones who did that sure don't like reading much.
To think we were supposed to have a fun evening.
Yeah, well, we'll be happy just to survive. There's a passageway up there.
We still have to reach it. You're the ape man, you go first.
Come on! Get up here!
Ah! Pull me up! Pull me up! Oh no! Not again!
Get up! That went well.
I feel like vomiting.
Man, these guys are real bookworms, huh?
There's blood on the floor. Better be careful. Dirty parasite. They won't be able to get out by themselves, Corey. They need us. You're really stupid.